This update introduces a powerful new way to design symmetric assemblies, an all-new mirror tool that supports full part and subassembly mirroring. With control over geometry, motion, and reuse, you can create fast, predictable opposite hand designs, all driven from a single feature at the assembly level. Start by selecting your components regardless of subassembly level, then select your mirror plane by mate connector, either implicit, which is enabled by default, or predefined. Once your mirror plane and instances are selected, Onshape automatically detects whether they are symmetric or not. The mirror strategy table then allows you to choose how each item is mirrored. For symmetric instances, the default transform method simply mirrors and reuses the original geometry, placing it with mirrored orientation and position. For opposite hand components, such as parts and subassemblies in a suspension system, choose derived. With the update action, you can generate the required derived items and insert them into the assembly. This creates a derived mirrored version in a new Part Studio tab and mirrored assemblies where needed inside a folder named after the original. Mirrored instances are derived parts that maintain design intent from the source but can be further modified. You can add new instances to an existing assembly mirror later and reopen the mirror strategy table to review or update mirror actions and references. You can further refine mirrored placement using the placement type dropdown, choosing from options such as auto, bounding box planes, or origin planes to control symmetry precisely. If a mirrored subassembly includes motion, Onshape mirrors that motion too. While mates are not recreated, the mirrored subassembly follows the original's movement, behaving like a symmetrical twin rather than an independent system. Configurations are supported as well. Mirrored subassemblies inherit configuration options, so changes to the source update the mirror consistently and can be reused across designs. All mirrored content is version aware and fully integrated into Onshape's release workflow. Mirrored parts and assemblies can be released independently, and if you mirror from a specific version, even across documents, Onshape automatically creates new versions as needed. The new mirror tool isn't just a convenience, it's a precision mechanism for building symmetric systems, creating left and right-handed variants, and maintaining clean mirrored design intent across your entire product.
Onshape has expanded configurations to include the instance count of sketch patterns. For instance, in a linear sketch pattern, you can now drive the number of instances in both directions with a configuration input, such as a configuration variable. Likewise, you can control the number of instances in a circular sketch pattern as well, in this case, using a configuration input. Like the other example, this gives you more ways to configure your designs to better suit your parametric needs. Sometimes it's easier or better to create a sketch pattern than a feature pattern. In Onshape, you can create named views that include section cuts in your part studios and assemblies. Now, Onshape enables you to reuse these named views that include sections in your drawings. You can even use the exclude option in these sections. This allows you to more easily define section views while working on the 3D model to be reused in your drawings later. When creating assembly drawings that contain a structured bill of materials for a top-level assembly, you can now use that bill of materials to also reference views that contain subassemblies included in the top-level assembly. This means that one bill of material can be used to reference and balloon several subassemblies and eliminates the need to insert multiple bill of materials for each of those other subassembly views. Onshape now supports JIS standard templates in several places. When creating a new drawing and you choose custom templates, JIS is now one of the standards you can choose and customize for your drawing. Additionally, Onshape has provided several JIS standard templates for A0 through A4 drawings to help you get started using JIS.
Onshape introduces new user interface improvements for the Action Items panel on the left side of your documents. First, the Create General Task button has moved to the top of the panel, right next to the Sort and Document Filter toggle. You'll also notice a new search bar for action items. This lets you quickly find tasks or comments by keyword. For example, search by keyword to locate feedback tied to ECR comments. Filters have been expanded as well. In addition to filtering by type, comments, general tasks, or releases, you can now filter by task assignee, by part number, or by any other task property.
Organizing your documents has been improved in Onshape. You no longer need to right-click and choose Move to move your documents into subfolders. Now, you can simply drag and drop your documents into these folders instead. This makes managing all of your documents a much faster and easier process.
Government programs demand secure, connected tools. That's why Onshape for Government now integrates with Arena PLM Enterprise for AWS GovCloud, delivering a cloud-native environment, CAD, PDM, PLM, and supply chain collaboration. With this connection, BOMs stay synchronized, PDM data flows to extended teams and suppliers, and file exports are automated, keeping projects accurate, efficient, and on track for government programs. Onshape Education now includes a new preview mode, allowing instructors to view classes and assignments exactly as their students will see them. The components list in CAM Studio has been updated to match the rest of Onshape's UI, bringing a more consistent and polished experience. Now the list clearly shows all the elements that make up your setup, including parts, stock, and workholding. Each component can be hidden or shown, deleted, or even opened directly to its referenced item, giving you faster access and more control. Render Studio in Onshape 1.204 brings a big improvement to how references are updated. In the past, changing the version or configuration of imported geometry forced the entire render scene to reload, interrupting your workflow. With this update, those changes now refresh directly without reloading the full scene. This means switching between versions, configurations, or linked references is much faster and keeps you focused on your work. By reducing interruptions, Render Studio now makes it easier and quicker to work with evolving designs. Onshape Render Studio now adds orientation control for filament materials for additive manufacturing. Previously, layer lines could only align vertically or horizontally in world space, which made full assembly renders inaccurate when parts weren't positioned as printed. A new orientation parameter group solves this. Set rotation as 3 angles, X, Y, Z, and degrees to match the part's actual print orientation. Adjust until the simulated layer lines align with your intended build direction and surface finish. This makes 3D printed visuals more faithful for reviews, documentation, and customer renders.